హలో అండి, అందరికీ నమస్కారం. నా పేరు విజయ్ యాంతనీ, ప్రజావాణి పత్రిక నుంచి రిపోర్టర్ని. యాక్చువల్లీ నేను ఫోటోగ్రాఫర్, ఈరోజు ఇంటర్వ్యూ చేస్తున్నా. సో పెద్దగా నేను ఏం చేస్తున్నా నాకే తెలియదు, బట్ ఐఎమ్ అటెంప్టింగ్ దిస్. ముందుగా మా టీమ్ని మీకు పరిచయం చేస్తా. మా డైరెక్టర్ అండి నాగశ్విన్, నమస్కారం అండి. ఆ తర్వాత నాగి గారికి ఎందుకో ఈ కథ ఐడియా ఆయనకు పుట్టిందండి, సావిత్రి గారి కథ చేద్దామని. ఆ ఐడియా తీసుకొని నాగి వారి శ్రీమతి గారి దగ్గరికి, ప్రియాంకా దత్ గారి దగ్గరికి తీసుకెళ్తే ఆవిడ ఓకే అనింది. వాళ్ళిద్దరు కలిసి ఈ మహానటి రోల్కి ఎవరు కరెక్ట్ అని వెతుకుతూ ఈ సూపర్ నటి కీర్తి సురేష్ని పట్టుకొని మహానటిని చేశారు. వెల్కమ్. నా ప్రైమరీ క్వశ్చన్ ఏంటంటే, అసలు ఈ సినిమా అంటే నీకు ఎక్కడి నుంచి వచ్చింది ఈ సినిమా చేద్దామని ఇంట్రెస్ట్? అంటే ఇట్స్ నాట్ సంథింగ్ దట్ కమ్స్ నార్మల్లీ ఏమో కదా. లైక్ వై, ఫ్రమ్ వేర్ డిడ్ దిస్ ఈ థాట్? వర్ యూ, ఆర్ యూ, అంటే మీరు మహానటి అయ్యు సావిత్రి గారి ఫ్యానా? డిడ్ యూ ఆవిడ చాలా స్టోరీ చదివావా, విన్నావా? ఆర్ యూ, వై, ఫ్రమ్ వేర్ డిడ్ దిస్ ఐడియా కమ్?
సావిత్రి గారి ఫ్యాన్ ఫర్ ష్యూర్, బట్ మోర్ దెన్ దట్ ఐ థింక్ ఐమ్ అ ఫ్యాన్ ఆఫ్ దట్ ఎరా ఆల్సో.
ఓ, యూ లైక్ ద 19
that 50s, that black and white Patal Bharavi, Miss Amma, Maya Bazaar, the Vijayavani logo ostunappudu, aa shankamu, aa flag ooptunte, I feel like as if I belong to that time. It's like such a amazing nostalgia. So with Savitri Gari's story, I have a chance to explore that and
that
to
era.
to revisit that era. And geniuses like KV Reddy is ఆయన అప్పుడు చేసిన సినిమాలు ఇప్పుడు ఎలా చేయాలో తెలియదు. ఇంకా గ్రాఫిక్స్ తోటి అంటాను, హీ డిడ్ దట్ స్టఫ్ విత్ నో గ్రాఫిక్స్. ఇప్పుడు గ్రాఫిక్స్ సీజీల్ కంపెనీలు పెట్టుకుని కూడా ఇట్స్ అ పెయిన్, యూ డోంట్ నో హౌ టు డూ దట్ ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ. ఇట్ వోంట్ బీ అస్ స్మూత్ యాజ్ వాట్ హీ మేనేజ్. ఎల్వి ప్రసాద్, ఆల్ సచ్ జీనియస్ డైరెక్టర్స్, రైటర్స్, ఆంటర్ప్రినర్స్, యాక్టర్స్, దట్ ఇస్ ద బర్త్ ఆఫ్ అవర్ ఫిల్మ్ ఇండస్ట్రీ. ద ఫిల్మ్ ఇండస్ట్రీ వాజ్ బార్న్ ఇన్ ద 48-49 when people stopped making silent movies and they started making talkies with first devotional, then social, then alanti subjects thodi. That's when Savitri garu entered the scene.
She came in the talkie part only.
She came in the talkie part. Just before her was Bhanumathi garu.
Okay.
Anjali Devi garu, Bhanumathi garu. Then she just joined after. With her we track the history and the birth of Telugu cinema. So I found that very exciting. There's obviously a connection to Savitri garu and the work that she's done, and I'm a cinema chusi, I'm a story chadavi vini cheppalanukodam okkataithe, this whole thing is another.
What interested you more, Savitri gari film history or her personal life? Which bit of her?
And to begin with, I knew only about her film and the films that she did, but the idea to make a film was born only after I knew about her personal life. Like, I think there was a book which ever somebody had gifted my grandmom and she was reading it. So just looking through the pictures of that book, photos chustunte, there's pictures of Savitri with Nehru, with Indira Gandhi, with some foreign actress. I learned that she was a race car driver.
Oh yeah.
And that she actually actually won a few races, like in Sholavaram, like not just like visiting the races. Yeah.
Oh, she won races.
Yeah, it's not like she collected or she was visiting the racetrack. She drove.
It was an actual
race car. Yeah, there was this old actress Geetanjali garu was telling me that there's this one railway crossing on that goes to Vijayawani from wherever, Habibullah Road or something. So akkada sometimes when she used to sit with Savitri garu in the car, just by mistake, if that railway crossing bell kottindi ankonde, she'll accelerate and she'll accelerate to beat that railway crossing and go. Andariki pack ayyadanta, if they're getting late to the studio, they won't go with Savitri garu.
Kani aa time lo women car drive cheyadam and all, was it a normal thing?
Definitely wasn't normal. There would have been few, but Savitri garu is one of them. Yeah, there was one rock star quality to her which I felt was very cool actually. That's why even the main Mahanati song, I wanted it to be a tribute, like as if she was a rock star of today's time. So I did a balance cheskuntu rasam a song ni, but instead of just saying like reverential amma you are great ala gaakunda, I just wanted it to be like a celebration.
Once mee daggarku vachi ee role cheyamannappudu immediately ante madhyalo naa daggarku vachadu, వచ్చి జెమిని రోల్ ప్లే చేస్తామని ఒకసారి అడిగితే, ఒక 3 డేస్ నేను కాన్స్టెంట్ వెళ్ళి ఆ ఫిల్మ్ పీరియడ్ సినిమాలు చూడడం, ఐ స్టార్టెడ్ డూయింగ్ దాట్ సో వాట్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ వర్క్ డిడ్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు డూ ఎందుకంటే ఐ రియలైజ్డ్ సినిమాలు మనకు రిఫరెన్స్ ఉంది బట్ దాని బయట యాజ్ పీపుల్ హౌ దేవర్ మన ఎవరికి తెలియదు సో వాట్ డిడ్ యూ డూ టు లైక్ ఫిగర్ అవుట్ హౌ టు గెట్ హర్
దట్స్ ద ఫస్ట్ థింగ్ దట్ కేమ్ టు మై మైండ్ యు నో లైక్ మూవీస్ ఆఫ్ హర్స్ వీ హ్యావ్ సోర్సెస్ వీ కెన్ వాచ్ అండ్ ఐ హావ్ వాచ్డ్ సో ఐ నో హర్ కానీ దట్ ఆఫ్ స్క్రీన్ పర్సనాలిటీ యూనో హౌ డు ఐ నో సో I spoke to Vijaya Chamundeshwari garu, her daughter. She shared a lot of messages and a few things were quite common within us. When she used to come to shoot, she used to, you know, share her personal memories. So, you know, you get that character out of that, no? I heard her, that FM interview.
Okay.
So that's like some 2 minutes interview. But when you listen to that, you have one picture in mind of her character. She's like very playful, spontaneous and, you know, something, a sense of humor. And also talked to a lot of people. Like once you sign the movie, you go somewhere, people will ask, hey, you're doing Savitri Garu's biopic, you know? My grandmom used to say this, and they start pulling out stories, and my mom knew some stories. So, you know, putting all together, you get some picture in mind, and then I feel like, okay, this might be her character, and then, you know, you feel like, okay, after a point, when you're at the sets, you feel like, okay, this, I'm going to give her a life, this must have been her, this must have been her character. So, and I used to ask a few things to him also. And in that book that he was talking about, he gave me that book. So I don't read much books, but he had noted some points.
It's a book in English?
Yeah, it's a book in English. In that book, it was about how she was as an actress, how she was as a person. Like small things, like once she used to come in the set, that aura that she had, that positive vibe around her. And, you know, as an actor, how she was like very, her timing, her dialogue delivery, her modulation. So it had so many things. So you get one picture, no? So that was what was in my mind, you know, when we did it.
She was very popular for like comic timing, no?
Yeah,
she
sense of humor, no? Yeah.
Everything, sense of humor for sure.
Timing.
Normal life lo kuda she was very funny.
So many little incidents like this. One thing we couldn't put in the movie was
and also she had great memory.
Memory of
to remember dialogues and long lines, no?
Yeah. Tamil actress, I think. She was acting in a Telugu film.
Okay.
So first movie and she was doing a small supporting role in the movie. So I think she was
Savitri Garu supporting role chestunna,
no? No, the other actress, the Tamil actress. Savitri Garu's movie lo. So Savitri Garu told her like, basically she told her that andariki namaskaram ela better ante nan pelli chestuntara ani cheppalani.
So she's Telugu raadu kaabatti.
Telugu raadu kaabatti. So he is going next to NR Garishna Kuru and Pelje Skundana. Stuff like that, just small little funny incidents. Lots of people still remember.
The role play chesina appudu at any point of time, nenu Savitri Garla chestunnana, am I representing her correctly or am I just playing like a heroine? Did you ever feel that fear that is it coming like Savitri or is it, or am I being very different?
I knew that when I was of course I had that fear in me, but I knew that I was not doing it like I would do any other character.
Okay.
So I had that feeling that there's some difference,
okay,
you know, like however I've done before,
okay,
and what I'm doing now. And Nagi, so I used to have a lot of doubts, but Nagi is, you know, very confident when it comes to takes. He's like, no, this is okay, this is perfect. If there's anything to be changed, he'll come and tell me. And even I'll ask a lot of things, can we do it like this or maybe is it like this? I do keep a lot, I do keep asking a lot of doubts,
yeah,
no?
Yeah, lots
so,
of thinking.
That thing, no, that you have to get it perfect kind of feeling.
Mm.
So, and he knows much better than us, right?
Mm.
So, when he guides, and once you see it on the monitor after the shot, you feel like, okay, maybe this is correct, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So I think halfway through the movie, first few days it was like I had to get Nagi used to come explain the scene. I had to get reference pictures because Savitri Garu used to look different in all her movies. Like if you see her eyebrows or her lips, it's not the same in every movie. So she used to change according to her characters. So even we had different kinds of looks, isn't it? So every day I used to ask him, like, Nagi, like, which look are we doing today? And after a point, you know, it was much chilled out. Like, they used to come tell me the scene and I used to just pick one look and it was just like this regular kind of thing,
after,
no? Like,
after like about the 60th or 70th look, we were like, Kinti, I think we can start experimenting now.
and then yeah, I used to keep that that her Savitri Arus, that Bhuttu, that, you know, experiment with her those lips that she used to do, her hairstyles, and at one point I just couldn't, you know, want to, like, it takes time, it is a lot of, you know, stress to get everything done. But I never wanted it to look like every other look, no? So I wanted to try all her looks, and we did try a lot of looks in that. We tried a lot.
Yeah,
there was that. There was that luck choice.
There were a few which I really wanted which I was very sure I wanted to do, like some movie recreations, like one Lux ad. There were some things which I knew I wanted.
Exactly.
Yeah, there were some which I was not too particular about, but Keithi was like, let's try something new. Why repeat? So I was like, yeah, let's do it. Like,
the script ni research cheyadamlo entha time pattindi meeku, the entire process, like.
I think research and story went side by side, more or less.
Okay.
So I think it took about 6 months. I mean, it took about 6 months to write the first draft, which I could tell Vijaya Chamundeshwari, the Savitri Garu's daughter, and Swapnaka, and everybody, okay. and for it to be okay to go into production, okay. That first draft.
Okay, it took 6 months.
It took about 6 months, okay. To 7 months. I think from March to around October or something of that sort. But I was writing till day before yesterday. Like, till DTS I was writing. DTS I would have just changed on dialogue.
That happens, you know, like, even like till yesterday, I'm thinking, like, going back to the scenes, what we shot, and just thinking about them.
Uh-huh.
And I know what I did there, right? So I'm just going back to them, and maybe I should have done like that. Let me ask Nagi once again. So I know we can now. I mean, what's the point? I know there's no point. Yeah. But it's just there, you know? Like, you just feel like you have not come out of it.
Release it. And ante aa time lo, I'm sure chala mandi stars undintaru kada. Like, there would have been big actresses. So why specifically Savitri, and why this whole hoopla around this person? And naaku kuda meetha actresses kante somehow Savitri gar peru telusu. I don't know why. Why is it that we are all so fascinated by this person? Like, if you could have picked any other star, I'm sure vallu cinema chesintaru.
I think there are a few actresses in every generation or every industry who have a persona or a soul that will last. Ippudu manam Hollywood teeskunna, you'll think of three or four names. Elizabeth Taylor anto, Marilyn Monroe anto, like Audrey Hepburn ante. I can't think of three, maybe Grace Kelly, like four names vasthe ante enta alochinchu. Like, you think of Hindi, you'll think Madhubala, you'll think Nargis. There are three, four names ante. They're at the top of it all. It's the same here also. But I feel that in the southern industry, in that particular era, there was it was a very special space where Savitri was the only actress for Telugu and Tamil, who was the only person who was acting with the leading stars of both the industries, and to a point where if there were say 40 movies that released in Telugu that year, 20 would be her, or 22 would be her
in a year.
In a year, 40 Telugu cinemas released in that.
20 films.
20 films. She was the heroine. That was the kind of work that she did. Sivaji Ganeshan gar toti best movie Savitri gare. NTR gar to best movie Savitri gare. Rajkumar toti cinema disar Kannada lo. ANR gar toti best songs, the most evergreen songs anta Savitri gar toti. That is one thing, and I think anybody who chinna ante Savitri gar 46 ki chanpar, like at the age of 46, she was a leading lady for 20 years. I'm a first major leading patra 1950 lo vachindi, and her last leading role was also like somewhere in the 70s. So, dadapu 20 odd years leading lady. That is a lifespan ever kunda than mad. Okay, heroine laga 20 ellu. That also towards the end of it, I'm koncham baru perigaru. In comparison to all the other people, our time lo baru perigi. Aina lead roles chestunnaru our time lo. So that was unheard of. Ippudaithe unheard of anyway, but our time lo also unheard of. Point is young age lo chanipoye vallaki. I think there's definitely one sort of aura because they never grow old. They're always, you always have only that picture of them.
Yeah, and you don't know what, how
they would have looked like if they grew old and they had problems and whatever. Savitri gari manam face chuste, we only remember her more or less at her peak.
Yeah.
Same with any other actress we're talking about. I wanted to say something about Mickey before you start.
Yeah.
So basically, a lot of people, okay, like 80s nunchi, well-wishers nunchi, other directors, producers, everybody's first question is like
Mickey
Enduku. First it was after I had to deal with after we had to convince everybody Kirti Enduku, then it became Mickey Enduku. Like everyone I'm dealing with like, why Mickey? Mickey's best album ante something that gave him scope to do something and something really different and new, and he proved himself with the album. And RR, I think Janal, once they come out of the theatre listening, that's going to stay with them. I think this is his best album. And I think Kirti has just been a partle paartundi pa gata 10 rojulga, so not able to sing anything else.
Dhanyavaadalu Vijay Antony garu, mee questions anni chaala different ga unnai, and adi naaku chaala santosham ichindi.
Thank you everybody. Bye.
Thank you. Bye
bye.
Thank you. Bye bye.